Hey guys, and welcome to potentially the very last episode of Night in the Woods. So before I begin, I missed out on a lot, I noticed. So apparently there is a couple of side missions that I didn't get to do. I don't know if it's after this. I don't know if this is the end. I'm assuming because we're hitting about the 7 hour mark at this point. But there's apparently a character by the name of Lori that I completely missed out on. The mother's got some missions. And, there's a lot more than I expected of this game. So, I may go back and do it. I may just auto-do it at this point. I don't really know. So, we're gonna continue. Haven't been on a night hike in a long time. Gotta listen for owls. Why? Owls are cool. Alright. I got work in the morning. Let's go catch us a ghost. I think I read that before, but I figured I might as well just in case, because it's been a couple of days. It's kind of hard to get back to this, but I really want to figure out the ending to this. How have I never been back up here? Fences work? Nah, people are up here all the time. I came here when I was like 12. What's up here? Just old junk and trees and animals. So pretty much a normal woods. Alrighty. I don't know why he just walked up like that, though. What is a bee? Nothing. Nothing? I was praying. Wow. Really? Yeah, let's go. Alright. Oh, also, I figured out something about the night dreams, too. Remember that orchestra that she constantly sees? Apparently there's a news article that I didn't read. And it's pretty much just like the reincarnations of the dead orchestra that's playing through. I don't know why she's seeing that. But then again, I don't really know why she's seeing a lot of these things. So, that's something. Wow. Gotta put all this stuff somewhere, I guess. You remember this from when you were 12, Greg? Yeah, I was scared of it. How'd they even get all this back up in here? Shutter. What's up? Nothing. Just like, all this old stuff out here. It's here every night when you go to sleep. So? It's out here in the dark. So old. So old. Why is she making that face and with that hands? What the fuck? Dude, hey, May. The hell is going? I'm fine. We should go back. This is stupid. Nah. Yeah. No, it's fine. Ghost hunt, woo fun. Alrighty. It's pretty weird. And everything's getting red. Why is everything getting red? Pretty weird. So yeah. I've been having a lot of fun with this game, honestly. I really wish it wouldn't end, but I have a feeling we're pretty damn close. What the? Huh? Oh my god. Ew, what the fuck is she doing down there? No! What the fuck? Ah, hell, he's awake already. Anyone got any juice? Why the hell juice? No, guys! Ah, hell. Guys, wait. What the fuck type of name is that? Lerv? I'm just gonna stick with Lerv, honestly. This is probably gonna be the last time we see him anyways. Lerv, you knew this was gonna happen. You knew it the moment you screwed the whole thing up. It ain't like you weren't on the other side of this before. It was a mistake. I owned up to it. Lerv, this is you owning up to it. Aren't I allowed to make one mistake? One mistake? You left a goddamn arm in front of a click-clack. Because of you, God knows what's gonna happen to this town. What was I supposed to do? It was your screw-up. Ugh, his leg stuck. What is he in, then? And it wasn't like you couldn't have called any of us. I panicked, okay? I was embarrassed. I sure wish you'd call me, Lerv. You think any of us want to do this? Guys, we can figure some out. Nothing to figure out. But, I got a family. Lerv, don't insult us. You know you don't got any you don't gotta worry about Genie and the girls. They will be completely taken care of. They'll never want for nothing. He's not gonna budge with that lake stuck straight out. What is he stuck in? Ah, hell. Dave, Rick, Beanie, guys, you know me. Alright, Dave. You hold. I'm sorry, Lerv. You know we got no choice. And I'd appreciate it if you stopped laying a guilt trip on us. No! I'm holding him still. What the hell's he doing? And he's dead. Hold still. This'll go easier if... He's screaming. Alright, he's free. Oh, wait, wait, are they helping him? Wait, I don't understand. Did he get hit by a rock or something? Lerv. He's screaming more. Lerv! No one can hear you out this far. You've just put yourself to more anguish and... He just keeps screaming. Aw, hell, let's just get this over with. Wish you'd just make this easy, Lerv. Ugh, God, his bone's sticking out. And everyone's dead now. Oh, fuck. The hell? Shit. May Borowski? Run. How the fuck does he, or... How the fuck do they know that it's her? That's my question. At least she's not seeing things in her head, though. Like I kinda expected. Okay, I was actually supposed to dodge those rocks. I didn't know that this was a minigame type thing. Huh, okay. Well, I'm assuming I had to dodge the rocks at least. That's the only thing I could think of. This is really weird, though. Like, why is she the only one getting chased in this situation, though? Like, we had, like, everyone else here. Did they all just ditch her? Apparently. Alrighty. Some friends, Jesus. Part 4, The End of Everything. Oh shit, is this just another part? Wait, what the fuck happened then? Nice. Was it a dream? Nice. Nice. Yep. I barely remember how to play this. She's not even playing though, she doesn't have a control. It's like riding a bike. I play this game in my head when I'm falling asleep. I like go over the plots of books I've read. Oh, look at the Smarty. I try to remember every place I've ever been in order. Wow. What the ever-living fuck, though? I don't understand. Alright, well. Oh, I'm playing as her now! Oh, that's kind of cool. I didn't know... Wait, why am I playing as her, though? That's a better question. Also, why can't I see this poster? I'm so tired. I could, like, curl up on their bed. There's, like, a whole living area under there. Or you could just take the top bunk, I guess. I don't... See, that's such a weird setup, though. Like, I don't know. Eh, whatever. As their setup, fuck it. I can talk to Germ, what does he have to say? I played this until I broke one of the sticks. That's harsh. I don't screw around. Yeah, I don't screw around. That's the spirit. What does Greg say of anything? No word from her parents? Nope. Did you leave a message? That's bad, right? Yeah, did you? Yep. So, I don't understand, they were right behind her. Did they completely leave her behind? I don't see anyone out there. Just wait, he'll be back. So we have no idea who this is? And the cop? Wait, yeah, who is it? Big guy, dirty coat. Or several, they could swap out. Can't tell. Yeah, they completely left her, what the fuck? Wait. Okay, so got brownies, got soda. I don't know, I don't understand if he was supposed to say that, but... Want some brownies? I'm making brownies. And... Yeah? Maybe lasagna. Yeah, really, lasagna, what? I found one in the freezer. Why are all the food need to eat? Everyone needs to eat. Aren't you, like, scared and worried? Good dinner makes everyone feel better. Someone's got to take care of you. Thanks, Angus. You're extremely good. No more than anyone else. I swear he's got separation issues, too. So that guy you saw in the woods at Possum Jump?
Yep.
Were those guys, like, that guy? Yep, sorta. He had a hat. I need to defrost the lasagna. Or do I? Do you cook it frozen? Yeah, he tries to avoid questions like that. He tries to avoid situational conflicts. I can look at the window again. What's up here? Guys, this is a bad situation. Yep. Yism. Wait. Everyone shut up. Oh. Someone's going to the front door. What the fuck? This is weird. I really don't understand. What? I heard it too. Seriously, what? It's like thumps. There's someone standing outside the door. What? Everyone be quiet. Oh my god. That actually kind of scared me. I didn't expect it to switch to black. I thought the game crashed. I didn't fucking understand. What the hell? I don't understand. Like, what is going on with May? And obviously, at this point, I know it's not a dream because, well, the first part, because they're back home. But maybe it is. I don't know. It's so weird. Also, someone better not follow me, I'm telling you. Because I don't get why they would leave her, though. Or why they wouldn't even, like... I don't know. Maybe, here's the thing, maybe she didn't even show up to their house, like, explaining all that. Maybe it was inside of her head. Also, all this is different. Why is the house is gone? I'm assuming this is her trying to head back home right now. Either way, this is a very beautiful scene. This still doesn't explain what the hell is going on. This is weird. Oh, this must be the house. Oh, never mind. What is going on with her? Because I don't think that'd be a medical issue. I mean, obviously, if there was a lack of sleep, but... So weird. So they heard a knock on the door. She's got that. This looks like a church? Yeah, church. Oh god, Penderson. God is here. In this room. I believe that. Times like this, we can call out. And know that our cries are heard. Sniff. She dead? What the fuck? I swear to god, she's fucking dead, dude. While we're here, maybe someone would like to say something about May. That'd be nice. I'll say some. May Borowski's always been a menace. Fuck you, Penderson. God damn it. And I called the police on her more than once. I hope she wakes up and learns a lesson. That's all I gotta say. Okay, so she isn't dead. Okay. Thank you, William. I'll speak up. Go ahead. May was a daughter to all of us on the block. Speak for yourself. Fuck you, Penderson, dude. Sometimes folks is in the wrong place at the wrong time. See, the text is so weird. I hope we find out what exactly happened to her. Oh, we know. Her friends told us. Yeah, they were out in the woods at night. So they did fucking abandon her! Down at the end of Center Ave. and someone was out there hunting illegally, and they got shot at, and May fell, and she must have fallen off a million things a million times. All it takes is landing the wrong way one time, and... oh. Well, I hope she wakes up soon and tells us all about it. See if she remembers who done it. I'm sure she... There's that fucking crow again. Is she... Wait. Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. What's happened to this one? Do we know you? Are you here to clean up? Nah, supposed to be fixing the door. In here? Nope. Okay, so... She's gonna be fine for today. Leastways. What? What? Who are you? Janitor. The house is gone, May. Oh, thank God. What did you say, May? It's dead. What's dead, honey? May, honey? Everything. I have never had a game mindfuck me so hard like this game has. I can't follow what the fuck's happening. Like, every time I try to piece together some, it pulls some other bullshit with me. Erg. So I understand if everything is going clearly, they did leave her for some reason, and she was running, and I would assume, obviously, she got away from them. Don't know if she's poisoned, don't know if anything's wrong. For some reason, though, I don't get it. Is this Greg's place? Oh, maybe this is the backstory as to how she got to the door. Maybe? Oh my God. B? Oh my God, May? Okay, so that is the backstory. So that's the backstory is explaining why the door... There was a knock on the door. Holy shit, it's May. It's me. You came back to life. I don't think she was dead. Pizza party. Feeling woozy. Should lay down. You can sleep in our bed. Feel weird about that. How about the couch? Do I have to stop playing? No, the sound is good. Her mom said it's okay to keep her here. I'll drive her home later. So she just, like, wandered out of her house? Yeah, and all the way here. Jeez. Luckily, she didn't pass out somewhere out there. Why is she all woozy, though? I sure hope she's alright. Mm-hmm. Both of you, shh. No. What? It's... What the hell? Lith... Nothly? I don't even know. Oh, also, that one guy that said he was studying poli-sci, I was having a brain fart, by the way. Just a random thought in my head. That's political science that he was learning. I had to look it up. I didn't fucking understand it at first. So how well do you know this guy? We'd order pizza, what, twice a week? At least. From out by the highway, now since possibilities closed down. I thought you two were trying to save money. What? Don't police our lifestyle, B. Okay, well, just as long as we're sure the delivery guy is safe. I can spot him through the keyhole. If it's not him, we'll turn off the light, and I guess hide here until we die. Alright, well, as long as there's a plan. Well, he has a knife. So, I mean, he's got that. Hello? Look who's awake. It's him, it's the pizza guy. Pizza's here! Oh. Well, somehow she's having pizza, I guess she's feeling better. Nope, she's not feeling better. Nope. So what happened? We called the cops. You're on and some guy fished you out of the woods. You were like in a coma. Did you die? Nah, I just took a very long nap. Nice. Yeah, nice. Take another slice. Nah, she can't eat. I had this dream, or like a vision, or I time traveled. I don't know. I'm like in and out of consciousness. Can you not eat? Should eat. I don't know if I can. I'm thinking maybe they poison her. I don't know. Sorry, Mom. You scared us to death, honey. Sorry, Mom. We'll come pick you up. No, that's cool. I'm gonna just sleep here. B is there? B is here. Okay. I'll be back in the morning. Have B drive you home. I will. May? I know. Give us a call if you need to come home. I will. So this is kind of like, love you too. You're too, sweetie. So maybe it's kind of like, I don't know. Fucking hell. You got it. What do you got to say? You want a brownie? Nah, I can't really eat right now. Like, I'd puke, but there isn't anything in there. So I like puke my actual guts out. All right. You need your guts. For the moment, at least. Alright. Alright, so... Well, Germ's still here. Got what do you gotta say, Germ? What even was that game? Werewolf Shred the... Gnar 3? Okay. Wow, I played this at Casey's house, like, years ago. I played it yesterday at home. Cool. What do you gotta say, Greg? Dude, wild week, huh? You could say that. When we get out of this, I don't know if we're getting out of this. Well, even if we don't, and we're ghosts, we should hang out more. Deal. Is B still here? Yeah, B's in the room. Alright, why are you just chilling out in the room, though? What do you gotta say, huh? They've got Wi-Fi! Nice. It's like we're a real place. At least within range. I don't even have a phone because of this place. It's the 1800s here. Hey, May? Yeah? I'm really glad you're not dead. Me too. Yeah. Yeah. You don't have the sick. Kind of like wander around the apartment. We all hit the sack, yeah. Cool, I'll be right out. She like kind of like watches her. And I can't control this. Hey, kids, can we do lights out now? I'm gonna drop over. Yeah, dude. Sounds good. See you all tomorrow. Sure it's safe for you to leave? None of this got anything to do with me. No weirdos are following me around. Alright. See ya. Bye, Germ. Chilling out with B. Alrighty. Do you know why I beat down any colon 6 years ago? No. We weren't talking then, and I thought it'd be weird to bring it up now, and... I was playing this video game like you were, like, dating ghosts or some. What? Okay. And I was really into it, played it like 24/7 until this one afternoon, and suddenly, like, something broke. It was like pixels. The characters on screen, it felt like I knew them. They weren't people anymore, they were just shapes. And their lines, just things someone had written. They never existed, they never had feelings. They never would exist either. And it felt so sad. Like I just lost these real people. And this whole thing we had, it was just me alone. And like that, realization just dumped out of the screen and into real life. Went outside and the tree out front looked... God damn it, I can't read. I look... at it every day, and it was like a friend outside the window. Now it's just a thing that was there, growing and eating and just being there. Like, all the stuff I felt about the tree was just in my head. And there was some guy walking by, and he was just shapes. Just like this moving bulk of stuff. And I cried, because nothing was there for me anymore. It was all just stuff. Stuff in the universe. Just dead. Wow, that's, and the next day was that softball game. And Andy was the pitcher when I was up. And he was just shapes too. Just lines someone wrote. Like nothing in there. And I was so scared and angry and just, I don't know. Before I knew it, I was on top of him, smashing his face in with a bat. Holy fuck. Just shapes. Red shapes all over the grass. Oh my god, May. Have you talked to anyone about this? After it happened, they made me go to therapy with a Dr. Hank. Oh god, he's the worst. And he made me start a journal. A journal? Yeah, I kind of just said it would help to be able to get through thoughts, get my thoughts now. What? Did it help? Kind of, sort of. But since this whole thing happened when I'm alone in a new place, it's all shapes, like back at the softball game. I was doing fine at college for a while, but I couldn't make friends. I was just afraid of being outside or around people alone. And there was this statue of, like, the founder or some. A really shitty statue, like, all rusty metal. And it was these shapes. And he was pointing down at me. And I was so scared. I didn't leave my dorm room. I either didn't eat or I ate entire pizzas at once. I downed cough syrup just to sleep all the time. And finally I got up the courage to leave. And I came home where everything was fine. Where I knew everyone and it wasn't just dead shapes watching me. So does she have like depression? I don't understand the shape thing, but it sounds kind of like depression. Something broke in my head in my life. I don't mean to be, like, whatever, but it sounds like you're suffering from some serious stuff, and, like, I can help you find some help for it. Dr. Hank already tried. I think Dr. Hank should stick to family medicine and dentistry and half the dozen other things he does, and maybe leave the mental health services to someone else. Like, there are such things as depression and anxiety and, like, I don't know, what you're going through, it exists. Yeah, see, depression, okay. Anxiety, probably, yeah, that could be a thing, too. I thought when I came home, I felt so safe here, and everything made sense for a few days. And then all this. And shit, it's gonna be okay. We'll figure this out. So scared. I know we're all scared, but we're gonna make it. You should get some sleep. And she's asleep. Holy shit, that's a quick sleeper. Alrighty. I guess she can't sleep. Are we really good? What are we doing? Bye, guys. Love you. Wait, where's she going? The hole in the center of everything. Just like the dream sequence. Can I go back? No, it stops me. Fuck. What is she gonna do? I don't understand this. Like, is she gonna head back and... Oh, shit. What are you? Are you actually a ghost, or just some guy? What is this thing in my head? Are you doing this? Why is this happening to me? Talk. Fine, let's do this. She is... Holy fuck! Holy shit, Greg fucking shot him! What? Boom. Get away from her, you piece of shit. You're outnumbered, asshole. Oh, you shot me. And we can I'll use both arms. I'll personally dismember you, or disable you, I thought it said. Whoa, geez, B. Erg. Aru. So it's a wolf or some sort of canine. You okay? Where did you come from? Jesus Christ. Well, he's wounded. Sounded like he went back up to the mine. Yeah, what do we do? Follow him, I guess. No, I have to go alone. I'll wait here, I'll go. I'm sure they're not gonna leave, but... Anyway. If he's up in the mine, we might be able to corner him and tie him up? Or some. Can you walk, May? I think so. Might be a little slow. I'll help you if you need it. Thanks, big guy. Alright, let's go do something really stupid. Gates open. Oh, jeez. What? We could, like, block it shut or some. Aw, dang. You're right. No. He's it, whatever. It's in there. I have to go down there. Well then. Looks like looks like all of his friends are gone. Just one guy. You sure about that? Just one sum. Bang, bang. That was a fucking impressive shot, though. That actually surprised me when he got shot by that crossbow. What doesn't Greg have, like, seriously? I don't like the title of this chapter, though. I'm a bit concerned. Unless it's just a reference for them going in a mine, but... Well, this isn't dangerous or anything. Haha. Nothing to be scared of down here, just a party. Okay. Not too late to throw ourselves into traffic instead. Shit. I'm super glad we don't have to walk. For the most part, at least. And there's a switch here. What does the switch do? I'm sure I have to click it. Really? I don't click it? Okay. Well, that's bullshit. Also, that sound, though, that's freaky as fuck. Looks like he took the elevator down. So much for the element of surprise. He's gonna hear us coming a mile away. We sure we want to do this? Yeah, May, you sure? Guys, I don't know if you understand. Cough. He's in my head. I can't function like this. Everything is dying or dead already. I don't know what's gonna happen down there. Okay, then. We'll come out of this together, okay. That's some true fucking friends. Like, the fucking issues. Oof, that thing looks old. They haven't used this mine in, like, a lot of years. Generations, even. Are you our tour guide now? Alright. Well, at least they're kind of armed. I mean... He's got that big-ass fucking crossbow. We have Possum Springs tourism pamphlets at the shop, and I get bored. This is in the brochure? This big-ass mine, probably. I mean, considering all the ghost stories. Well, we're here. Cough. May, you okay? I have my inhaler. No, I'm fine. It's just like... It's like some huge is on top of me. I mean, technically, you're not wrong. Is it like asthma? That's how asthma is. It's not asthma, big guy. But thanks. Shit. I hear some down there. You going to be okay, May? Yeah, I'm alright. We should be quiet. Yeah, I gotta save up for the screaming later. Shit. This took a seriously dark turn, though. How far down does this mine go, though? Nice background, though. Where does this lead? Door. Tunnel. Whatever. Here we go. I don't like all the crying, though. I think it's crying. It's humming or crying. I can't tell. It's all muffled. And there is a satanic goddamn symbol right there in the middle of everything, so that's wonderful. Ah, geez. What is this place? Looks like a church or something. And, like, junk. Oh, God. Oh, God. What is it? It's here. It's here. Oh, God. What? What is it? I don't know, but it's here. It's through here. What's through here, though? I don't... Like, unless she just joined some sort of fucking Satanist cult and, like, was drugged with some shit, I don't really think this has anything to do with your problems, May. I don't know, though. Oh, God, that's the only thing, is that dot. Oh, man. Okay, so I know you're in here. Can I move? Say some. Well, how about this? Take a couple more steps forward if you want to die. Show yourself. Yeah, asshole, we're like 5 times scarier than you. Yep. Figured they'd all be in here. Oh, but they're on the other side. Yeah, they are. They're right there. I'm gonna kill them. Oh my God, how the fuck do you say that? Edel? You'll do no such thing. It's out of our hands now. He shot me. Then, I'd say we're even. Little girl got shot at the other night. Yeah, sorry about that. You're apologizing? It was a bad call. I'm sorry. It's okay. You didn't actually hit me, so. Wait, what the? Who are you? Bunch of old boys doing their damnedest to protect their own and their neighborhoods? Then why are you trying to kill me? Kill you? Nobody's gonna kill you. All of you are part of this town, by family relation or just by being hard workers. Okay. So we could just leave? Well, he brought you down here for a reason, and he's not gonna let you leave unless he's had his say. Well, he's already got an arrow through his shoulder. I don't think he's gonna be having much to say in whatever. Wait, so you think that Eden? He kidnapped that kid at Harvest Fest. He's been in my head somehow. I'm always tired, constant headaches. He's been following me, following all of us. Oh, little girl. You don't know what this is, do you? What? Oh, God. I've seen this. Or I've felt it. When Ed Cutter and Jim Dorney, who found it 20 years back or so, after the West Mine closed at out past Brittle. Oh, God, these... I'm not even going to try to say that. Last superior, or supervisor, God damn it, was out there when the company locked off the entrance. Carved his initials and date in the door. Then you got this mine, the old one. Not even a proper mine, big hole, copper. Abandoned chute, long before any of us were born. Too close to water, and that water was poison. When the first settlers came out here, that old spring used to be right above where we're standing. But that water dried up. 1992 or so, some men from West Mine came back up here to try bootlegging. Practically built a new elevator, got the main tunnel cleared. Never found no coal, just dug deeper and deeper. Till Ed busts through that wall and finds this place. And Jim walks right into that hole. And never hits bottom. Ed calls down to Jim. Jim doesn't answer. but someone else does. Oh, that's creepy. I know you heard that voice, girl. In dreams and in walk or waking times, SWAT bring or brought you down here. SWAT? What? What is it? So what does this have to do with you or me or anyone? Yeah. You gotta understand, in those days it was the end of the world. Jobs gone, our kids were leaving. Government didn't care, only wanted our votes. Just putting in more regulations, sending our jobs overseas. Spending our tax our taxes on lazy people and immigrants. While we worked ourselves to death. Yeah, here we go. Goddamn, I hate this crap. You old dipshits. You finished? Is Penderson in there by chance? Can we shoot him? Yeah, sure. We prayed and prayed up at the church. But when Ed came back down here and listened, he got answers back. Oh god, I think I know. Answers. Ed explained it to a few folks and they didn't believe, but he was persuasive. He had the glimmer? Ones he takes a shining to. It rubs off on you. You can do things. I never seen it. But they said Ed could walk through walls. Okay. After Ed talked us into all this, after the first time after we picked out one out, well, not only was the town holding stable, but it was almost like we were getting younger, and money came too. Still, a few of us left from back then. Yeah, what? Picked? First one was Tom Turner, who believe you me, was a bastard. Just pure trash. We got him down here, and in the hole he went. The next week, flowers blooming all over the hills. You threw them in the hole? They're feeding him. He's hungry like you wouldn't believe. Every few months or so, he starts singing. And it's someone's turn to find someone. That's what you were doing the other night? No. What happened the other night was a shame. One of our number broke the rules. And had to pay up. That was a hard thing to do. I think I'm gonna be sick. We never pick none who's gonna be missed. That's a solid rule. Drifters, drunks, and delinquents. You've been, oh god, oh no. How many people? Yeah, seriously, how many fucking people? I'd say 36, give or take. 39. Am I the only one keeping steady count? I do know, early on, I think we all wanted to forget. I still got a feeling heart. It still hurts. Yeah, that dirtbag kid from the spring. Casey? Oh no! The Hartley kid? All he was gonna contribute to society, except a bunch of kids growing up with no dad, was a rap sheet a mile long before whatever sad end he'd wind up at. We did him a favor. Holy shit, so they fucking killed. Oh no. You killed Casey. Oh my god. We don't use that word. You know he was talking up business with his cousin, right? You know what happened to his cousin? Burned alive when his little trailer lab exploded. They had to wear hazmat suits when they cleaned him up. That's where Casey was headed. You killed Casey. You want to act like he didn't do him and this whole town a favor? Oh god, Casey's been down here the whole time. His parents put up posters. Maybe they should have cared more about him before it came to this. Which of you did it, Greg? He was my friend. Alright, now, throw it down right now or I'll shoot. Heh. What if I get you first? Bolt stricken right out of your eye. Bang. Bang. Oh, great. You brought guns down here? Dangerous this far out in the woods at night. Basic safety. Aye, aye. Throw it down, son. Don't make this our time, Greg. Dang it. It's weird. You're monsters. None of this is happening. Don't pass out right next to the fucking thing, dude. We are not monsters. We do it because we love our home. As long as we keep doing this, Possum String survives. Things can get better. These mines are gonna be humming again some... Hold Mills Puffin' Smoke. You kids don't understand that. We lost what our world was built around. Used to be you provided for a family, bought a house. Now you're stocking shelves at the grocery store. Kids leaving more than they're staying. No opportunity here. Old people dying. House left empty. You ever seen that? A home because a tumbled in piece of wood and plaster? A job become a burned out brick box or a hole in the ground? But we can change that. We can put this place back together. Oh my god, this is a lot of text. Where it won't be just shapes. Is she gonna sacrifice herself? I swear to god, if she fucking does that, I'm gonna be pissed. I'm gonna to die down here. Don't you dare fucking do that. Please don't do that. Why are you telling us all this? Because we're getting old. And even with the fringe benefit of good health, we need new blood to carry this on when we're gone. Really, you're like pitching us on this? Were any of you even miners back in the day? Any of you hurt now financially, like, or is this just some big costume party murder club for someone's shitty boss who's afraid of dying? That don't matter. It does. It's real bad. This is insane. Should we help you? Why shouldn't we just... Yeah, why should we help you? Because if no one is here to do this, you remember that flood a few years back? Remember the blizzard of 2010? That's what happens. And beyond that, the jobs never come back, the kids never come back. Everything crumbles, Possum Springs bleeds to death. And soon we'll all be dead. And this town will just be fields and trees. I've seen it. I know you have. I'll understand if you need some time to think it over. So we can leave? No one's gonna stop you, but understand that you don't know who we are out there. But we know who you are. Ain't fair get to leaving. I probably got permanent damage. Shut it, Eden. You don't know a thing about what he wants, what he is. Eden, I swear to god. Let's go. Yeah, let's seriously get out of here. Son, you can leave that crossbow. What? Why? Well, I could bullshit you. But the truth is, I just don't trust you. Fine, whatever. It's a piece of shit anyways. Heh. I can't move you guys. I'll carry you. I have no idea what to even think about any of this. It's just horror? That's not a word you get to use often. That's all I've got left. Like, everything else in my head is gone. Let's get out of here fast. I don't know if I... talk later. Old stuff in here. Holy shit. You got some good writing, I tell you that. Dude, I definitely wouldn't have expected this shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to put you down for a second, okay? Okay. So, Casey, yeah, and for what? I think I get it. Wow, really? Too tired to explain it right now, but, like, They lost what they thought was gonna happen, which was that had happened like a long time ago, or how they remembered or like pictured it, and things it gave them. And so Casey and that kid at Harvest and... Sorry, I lost it. That's more sense than I can make of it. They're sad. It's all really sad. You ready to go again, Angus? Yep, sorry. Wait, everyone shut up.
What?
I thought I... No, don't. Okay, well, he's fucked. That's Eden. Oh, shit! Fuck this guy. Who the fuck is this guy, though? Seriously. Oh! Oh my fucking god, dude! Dude. An arm for an arm, my god. Sadly, I don't think we'll ever... Are they locked down there, though? Are they locked now? Holy shit. Is everyone okay? May, are you okay? May, say something. Hey. Oh my god, she's starting to laugh now. May? Oh no. It's okay, I've got you. He's gone now. Shit, how are we gonna get out of here? Give her a minute. She having like a nervous breakdown? I feel air coming in from somewhere, so we're not gonna suffocate. Okay, well that's a relief. I was a scout, Greg. I was a scout. Hey, Angus. Yeah? Love you. Aw. Well, she said some. Welcome back, May. You okay? Better now that I almost got murdered. Again. Which is weird. That was like third time in 2 days. Third time's the charm. Guys, the air's coming from back here. Alright, I'm up. Sure? Yeah, I think I can walk at least. It's boarded up a long time ago. Can we get through? Let's find out. Let's get out of here. Oh, someone's gonna pop up, dude. Oh, so they're all helping. Okay. I was gonna say, like, I wouldn't have been able to do that. Yep, that's some fresh air, alright. Sniff. But she's okay now. And water. Dude, that's amazing. You can smell water? Hopefully it's not a river. Cave rivers are death traps. Mine river, we're in a mine. Right. Yeah, she can run and stuff now. Alright, so is that all cleared? You can see the bottom. I don't think we're gonna die in the foot of water. Right. Why am I the only one going out in this, though? What? I'm sorry, but what? I know what you are now. I think I knew before, but... You know, after I sent that kid to the hospital years ago, they said I had an anger problem. But that's not true. I was angry because of something else. Something I'd lost. Trying so hard since not to be angry. Got me all defenseless, and I lost more and more and more. That's not getting better. I want to be angry. When I ran home, from college, on the bus, I had this dream. Or maybe I saw it out the window. Last leaf on the tree. Finally blown off. I'm so scared. All the time. All the fear hurts. Feeling like everything is over. Was over long before I got here. So long hiding, or trying to outrun this. I get it. This won't stop until I die. But when I die, I want it to hurt. When my friends leave, when I have to let go, when this entire town is wiped off the map, I want it to hurt bad. I want to lose. I want to get beaten up. I want to hold on until I'm thrown off, and everything ends. And you know what? Till that happens, I want to hope again, and I want it to hurt, because that means it means some. It means I'm some at least. pretty amazing to be some, at least. And some crazy hieroglyphics that I don't understand. You know I can't understand you, right? Maybe someone knows. Do you guys know what that means? Oh, shut up already. I know this won't save me in the end, but I don't need it to save me forever. I just need it to save me now. So if you're gonna kill me right here, then do it. If not... May? Dude, are you okay? Whoa. You got all, like, sleepwalky there for a second. You want me to carry you? No, I think I'm good. I'm just very, very tired. Hang there here for a bit if you need to. We're safe. Uh-huh. Hey, there's light over here. Do you smell that? I bet he did. What if I go this way? No, I'm not even gonna try that. I'm going back. I am going back and ending this. God, this game is giving me a headache. Like, there's so much to take into this. So what's going on here? Oh, what is this? Might be a vent or some. Keep the miners from suffocating way back when. Looks old enough, at least. For sure. Hello? We're down here. Don't ask us why, please. Could you get lucky and someone's out there in the woods at night? I can try to make it out. No, I can, like... Okay, yeah, you up for this? Yeah, I guess. I don't know. I'm, like, all hyper now. Like dolphins. Hyper like dolphins? No, like when your body is like, whoa, I almost died. And you get all hyper because you're filled with dolphins. Okay, I'm seriously confused. Are you okay, May? Endorphins. Oh, okay. Oh, all right, okay. There, thank you, those. Okay, well, ride those dolphins up out of here. That's assuming I can even do this. We'll watch. Okay. Oh, so it is like a platformer. Like, I gotta constantly keep jumping. The music's changing, though. That's some. I feel like those blue ones are gonna fuck me, but... We'll see. God damn. Oh, this was her from the fucking dream! This was that boxing that she she walked in front of him, that was the end of the dream. This place, huh? Yeah! Hey, May. Why is Germ here? Why the fuck are you here, Germ? Are you part of them? Yeah. What are you doing out here? I live right up the hill. Oh, I heard Greg yelling. We were all stuck down there. You were at the bottom of the old well in my backyard? It's been a really bad night. Sounds like it. Got any rope or anything? Yeah. Can you go get it? Yeah, really? Hey, May. Yeah? That was Germ? Yeah, he's getting some rope. What was he doing out here? He lives here. In the woods? My entire body hurts. That was a long way. Brought some sodas. You're the best, Germ. You need the sugar and caffeine. Anyone else want to get far away from this well? Yep. Germ, can you, like, I don't know, seal this up the well? I got dynamite.
Why the fuck does he have dynamite?
What? Yeah, I mean, I can get some. How big an explosion is it? I mean, not small? Okay, that works. Thanks, Germ. Yeah, thanks, buddy. I'm okay. Bye, guys. I still don't trust him. There goes a weird, weird guy. He saved our lives. Germ is good. Germ is a good man. Is he gonna come back with the dynamite? It strikes me that we just murdered all those guys down there. How do you figure? Well, I mean, the elevator's broken and we caused a cave-in. That was self-defense, I guess, but we did cause the deaths of, like, a dozen guys. No, they're all down... Or, they're all still alive down there. Oh, God. Yeah. Jeez. Well, we're blameless. They attacked us. One of them attacked us. So worrying about, like, it's, Merley Gray. We're not murderers. Like, if we had a choice, we wouldn't have done it. Well, it's technically, it really isn't their fault, because, I mean, it was that one guy's fault that for causing all of his problems, but I would have. Huh! Jesus, Angus. What? They, like, killed people. They were trying to get us to kill people. Screw them. I don't even believe in hell, and I hope they all go straight there. Jeez, Angus. Well, that's what I think, at least. This is like that trolley thing. What trolley thing? Okay, I'll explain it if we keep walking. Ah, shit. I still don't hear an explosion, Germ. Better blow that up, I swear to God, or you're with them. Hey, guys. Are you there? Anyone? Watch Casey. I swear to God, if Casey's thing lights up, I'm gonna freak out. Okay, I'm gonna type anyway. Or for me to say anything smart about what the hell even just happened. Easier for me to just get it all out there. And I need to talk. Even if you jerks are off doing whatever. None of us asked for any of this. And it didn't happen to us because we're, like, special. You can work as hard as you want, but the universe is going to keep doing what it does. And I don't think any of us deserve all this. This is all stuff that started long before we were born. It's all that layer. Oh my god. It's all like moving so fast and you're dropped into it. And you're just trying to grab onto something. All of you are what kept me from floating off tonight. Also, you kind of killed that guy to save me. I don't think I didn't appreciate that. LOL. I don't know if I'm ever gonna understand what all just happened. God damn it. I hope it stopped. I just feel right now like all I want to do is wrap my arms around all of you. Not because I love you, but to keep you all together with me. Wrap up into a ball and no one can hurt us. Sorry, I'm rambling. Germ, buddy. Germ, you don't even use Messenger. I guess I'm just typing at you wherever you are. B, you're definitely some. I'm so sorry about all you've gone through. I don't even understand all of your problems, but if I could, I'd fix them. I'd fix all of it. And I'd buy the tools to do it from your store. Or, like, borrow them at least. And a better friend would buy, but I'm what you got. I'm glad. Yep, there it is. Now I'm just gonna erase all of that. Oh, shit. Guys, I was just kidding about a lot of that. I'm really tired. I don't know what I'm saying. Log off, May. Log off. Is that the end? Is there more? Come on, more. Come on! Oh, there's Loring Shereen! Yep, there's more. Oh, man. I actually don't know how much more there is to this. So, here's the thing. I'm actually kind of running late on time, and on the episode, it's getting super late. It's almost going on like 5 o'clock in the morning, hence why I'm having a hard time focusing on a lot of the chat. And, so yeah, sorry about that. I accidentally hit the off button because I had it hovered over there. But, what I'm trying to say before I end this is, this game is certainly something else. I really do enjoy the game, but, I don't really know. I don't know if there's gonna be a lot more to this. I hope there is. But yeah, if there's not a lot, I'll obviously, you know, skip it and put it into this, but if not, then you'll know it's gonna be a separate episode. So thank you guys so much for watching. Be sure if you like this or anything else I create, consider liking, sharing, subscribing, or sharing with a friend, because that will help out the channel greatly and I appreciate it a ton. But for now, thank you guys so much, and I'll see you on some mixed. So see you guys.